Hey, hey everybody, we're at our newest purchase here at 654 64th Street. This is a cool, kind of funky mid-mod, faces the front, and it's on the end of a nice cul-de-sac right on the edge of Des Moines.
We are super excited to get started on this renovation. Let's go check it out.
Come on inside. Just as you come in that main entry, off to your right, you'll find the kitchen. It's just kind of a classic 1960s kitchen. You'll also see these big, huge panoramic windows, as well as a cool ceiling. If you know what this is called, leave it in the comments.
And right off the kitchen is a great half bath.
So there's a bit of a bonus room here off the main level that we plan on converting to like a master suite. That'll be really cool. Also the staircase, I love this old staircase. Some people might say that this is a little dangerous, but I just love the way it looks, so we're definitely gonna highlight that in the final product.
Now let's go check out the upstairs. On our way upstairs, there's a beautiful parquet wall, and we're actually gonna keep it original to the house.
All right, so on the second story, we're super traditional and functional. We've got bedroom 1, 2, and 3, complete with access to the porch and the built-ins.
And last but not least, we have a large full bath upstairs.
All right, so the last thing to show you guys is this property's epic backyard. Well, let's step out back and take a look. Oh, geez. Hold on here, Mike. I think we might've got turned around.
So the back door is the front door?
And the upstairs is the downstairs.
Oh.
All right, so in all seriousness, this is like a classic walkout ranch, but instead of the main living area being on the upstairs, it's downstairs. So it just poses an extra challenge to us as we think about the renovation. How do we encourage guests to walk around through the backyard to enter the main living space? Although that does kind of give access to the awesome backyard, which has access to the Des Moines bike trail system and the Raccoon River.
So we are looking for someone to come on board for a pre-sale, to be a part of the design process and to really make it their own. So if this house is interesting to you and you're interested, give us a call, give us a text, or yell really loud.